What's wrong with me?
I have good news and I have bad news. Good news is it's not cancer.
Oh, thank God.
But the bad news is we don't know what it is. We can only guess you have 2 weeks left to live. I know this must be hard to hear, but... Harri, are you listening? There are some things we can try with, but...
Right, pal, what can I get for you?
Double rum.
Dead man's fingers alright?
Yeah.
How much £4 for you, pal?
Put it on my tab. Another.
Another. I think you need to slow down, Mark.
Try having 2 weeks left to live, and the doctors can't do anything about it, because even they don't know. Go fetch.
I hear you going through something. You can say that again. You know what? Come sit with me. Look, I know what you're going through is shit, and I probably won't understand it, but you need to learn to accept that shit happens.
What do you think I'm doing?
No, just move past it. At this point, you just gotta be accepting hell.
What was that?
What was what?
I think you just did.
Doesn't matter. What does matter is that you don't just drink the last 2 weeks away. You gotta enjoy yourself.
You know what? You're right. I need to do something in my last days.
You want people to remember you. So go make yourself a legacy.
You know what? You're right. I need to do something with my life.
What about your tab? You haven't paid for your tab.
No, come on, I bet you got something for it. Come on, man. To create yourself a legacy.
Oi!
beat last time.
Say that again!
Pussy.
Yeah.